To show you how to place a load on the system. Firstly, on the left hand side you will see four choices. The second one down is place a load. So if you click on place a load and then click on the screen in the area in which you want to place your load, you will then be presented with a screen which tells you where you're loading your load from. So if you put in Reading, for example, it will give you a choice of places beginning with READ, and click on the town it's going to, which say would be Birmingham. That will then present you with a number of places. And then click on the date, clearly the type of vehicle, and finally place the load. Your load is then placed, and if you click on the home screen, you should then be able to see your load on the home screen.
Who are you talking to?
There it is there at the top.